God's love brings assurance. Beside me today is this chair. You see, this chair is broken. There is no guarantee that if I should sit on this chair, it will sustain me. Equally so, we are faced with varied situations in life that we are uncertain about and we have not the assurance to move forward. Come with me today to the book of Exodus, Exodus 14, verse 13. And it reads thus, Moses answered the people, Do not be afraid, stand firm, and you will see the deliverance the Lord will bring you today. The Egyptians you see today, you will see never again. The children of Israel, they were fearful. They were apprehensive about the future. Their current situation that they were in, they had no assurance. Pharaoh's army was behind them. The mountains was to their right and to their left. And you had the apparent uncrossable Red Sea in front of them. Their situation seemed hopeless. But Moses on the other hand was very calm and collected. Moses saw the confusion of the people, but Moses had the assurance of God, even though the situation seemed impossible. Friends, you can have the assurance of God. No doubt you are faced with broken situations in your life and you have no assurance. But Jesus says over there in Matthew chapter 11, verse 28, Come unto me, all ye who are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take your yoke upon me and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly at heart, and ye shall find rest unto your soul. Friends, when you place your hands in the hands of the Master, he will give you the assurance and the confidence to undertake all your broken situation. The love of God brings assurance.